As you see the picture, there are certain fish in the picture, but because it's sort of a magic picture, as you move across in front of it, some fish appear and some disappear. Then you go back across the fish, again across the picture, and you'll see some that are there, and then they disappear and are replaced by others depending on the angle you're looking at the picture at. And the same for the coral.